International Cooperatives Day. International Day of Cooperatives is celebrated on the first Saturday of July every year. This year, the International Day of Cooperatives is celebrated on July 3, 2021 as Rebuild Better Together. International Day of Cooperatives has been observed jointly alongside International Cooperative Day. It was first celebrated under the auspices of the United Nations in 2005, though its history as a day celebrated by the international cooperative movement and the International Cooperative Alliance goes back to 1923. The aim of International Day is to increase awareness of cooperatives and promote the movement's successes and ideals of international solidarity, economic efficiency, equality, and world peace. Cooperatives around the world celebrate the day in various fashions, and each year the organizing institutions agree on a theme for the celebrations. The International Day also aims to strengthen and extend partnerships between the international cooperative movement and other actors, including governments, at local, national, and international levels. The ICA represents 313 cooperative federations and organizations in 109 countries. The Alliance provides a global voice and forum for knowledge, expertise, and coordinated action for and about cooperatives. The members of the Alliance are international and national cooperative organizations from all sectors of the economy, including agriculture, banking, consumer, fisheries, health, housing, insurance, and workers.